And welcome back to Recettear. Like Ralph.
Oh.
I don't know. So, we're going back to the Lapis Ruins. And this time, we're using Louie.
Louie!
Yeah, because.
Might notice it's
Cloud
awfully
was
sunny today for more reasons than one.
Cloud kept asking, hey, when are you gonna bring back Louie? Hey, you gonna bring back Louie? I'm like, okay, I'll bring back Louie. Oh, he's not here. Oh well. So, Louie's level of 38. Oh, Louie.
Oh.
What is, what's Bo Girl's level? I forget the name.
Telly or something like that. She's like, what? 60?
Oh. God damn it.
Level 60. Well, he's my second strongest. He's my second strongest. Like, other people are like, level 15.
No, I know I asked this already, but why does Wreck-It come along again?
She's the item holder.
Yeah, she holds the items.
Oh.
Because they only can carry their equipment, so she has to hold all the items.
Well, what if I kind of assumed it was because, like, if Louie or what's-her-name dies, then she can just pick up the money they had and go home.
She only picks up, she only recovers, like, one item if they die.
Well, that's retarded.
Yeah. That's why I don't die. I'm just like, if I die, I'm like, nope, that run's not gonna be a thing.
Well, that's why I said a few parts ago that, if they ever die, she can just loot their corpse.
She could, but she chooses not to. She chooses to bring their corpse back. Instead of bringing the junk, she brings
the
their
trunk.
Corpse. Yeah. I don't need this tree trunk.
What's she gonna do with all that junk? All that junk inside that trunk.
I'ma get you.
Probably sell it.
Home. I'm gonna sell it.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna sell all that junk inside your trunk.
Well, considering they're dead, does that mean, like, their organs, too?
Yep. Black market, bitches.
We're space Walmart, but we're also currently, a black market.
Black space Walmart. In space!
Oh. We're space pirates.
So, yeah. One advantage to using Louie is he blocks projectiles with his shield. Score one for Louie.
Yeah, what's her name? It's just all projectiles all the time, so she has no, like, defensive properties, really.
It's true. Unfortunately, Louie only has two moves, though, for specials.
Yeah. Which is, the slash wave and something else, I forget.
It's like a spin move. He just spins around.
Basically, he channels, his inner Link.
Hiya!
Well, SP is like a magic bar. I never quite understood why you use magic for doing that spin.
Because it's a special spin. It does more damage.
Oh.
It needs magic to be special.
Exactly.
Otherwise, it's just a spin. You look like a fool.
What are you doing there, Louie? Spinning around in a circle?
So I know these are called the Lapis Ruins.
The one is the,
Yeah.
So I know these are called the Lapis Ruins, but I don't see any ruins, and there's definitely no lapis here.
You can say that about just about any dungeon in this game. It uses, like, the same six or so preset dungeon styles. Something like
yeah,
that.
Yeah, this should be all, like, Oh, great, it's dark.
This is an indie Japanese game, yeah. First of all.
Oh, I thought it'd be like, what was that level? Was it Regal Ruin?
Regal Ruin?
In Sonic R?
The super sparkly stuff.
Maybe?
I forgot. The Sonic R.
Yeah. Regal Ruin. The ruins in Regal Ruin. Yeah. For Sonic R, yeah.
Yeah, I think I would have enjoyed it if it was like that in this level.
So where's the kindly cave dweller to give it here to give us TM70?
We're trying to find him, man. I don't know, man.
Do we have to bomb the wall?
It used to be HM5, but not anymore.
Well, better a TM than an HM.
That's true.
We should just remove all HM moves. Just make them TMs.
I wish.
You know what? I don't think anybody would be upset if HMs were completely replaced with TMs.
It's like, well, like, X and Y, like, how many HMs did you actually need in order to complete the game?
There was even less used in Black and White, where the only required HM in Black and White 1 was one tree, where you had to use cut. And that's it.
Exactly.
Like, you didn't even have to surf anywhere.
Gen 6, you need at least Surf and Rock Push. Or, not Rock Push, fuck. Strength.
Rock Push.
Rock Push.
I have a name for Alexine's quest move now. Rock Push.
That's me confusing fucking Strength with Rock Smash.
Although I think we can all agree the worst gen that, the worst gen that had required use of HMs was 4.
One of the worst.
Mount Cornet, I'm pretty sure, required you to use, like, at least 6
Everything.
HMs at one point. Out of the 8.
You had to have 2 HM pores.
Like, fucking...
Yeah.
Minimum.
Was it, like, fucking... Surf, waterfall, fucking rock climb, or some shit like that?
Surf, waterfall, rock climb, rock smash, defog, and strength.
You didn't need to use defog, though, did you?
Not necessarily, but it's better than walking around in a white room for 20 minutes.
And you're just like, okay, walk through. What does it look like without defog?
No, but the thing is, you could use the same argument about defog as you could with, like, just running the dark dungeon without using flash.
True, you could. I did that when I first played Pokemon. We're just like, fuck flash. I don't even know what that does. Oh, and dark cave. I'm gonna run around here for ages.
You know, defog, I have to say, is the most useless fucking HM ever, and the reason why is it's just a second version of fucking Flash.
After they made Flash not an HM anymore.
It was an excuse to have areas that required Flash outside.
Exactly. It's like, we can't do Flash outside, or can we?
And then they did. Thankfully, they never brought it back.
They finally got rid of Flash. Oh, I guess they're finally learning how useless that fucking move is. And then it's like, defog's like, oh, you guys.
Oh, you.
I guess the dark wasn't spooky enough, so they needed Silent Hope Log.
This
Pokemon.
Was, this was posted to Bad Sonic Arts Twitter.
Oh. Is it good?
Yes. It's not art, though.
Glaceon sad, no Glaceon comet suicide for no reason. Then Knuckles cummed. What?
What?
I don't even know what I just read.
Wait, Knuckles came on Glaceon?
Oh, someone committed suicide. Because there is no Glaceon.
There's a dead body.
Knuckles came on the dead body, or whoever died. I don't even know who died. What's going on anymore? Him before Scat Tag.
Again?
Yes. Always Scat Tag. Fuck your lasers.
I don't even know how the fuck he's doing that.
It's a pumpkin. You just go with it. Jack-o'-lantern, whatever you want to call
Halloween
it.
Halloween was a month ago!
Game has mushroom people.
Clearly a ripoff of Mario.
Exactly. Bats. Bats with one eye.
Bat.
So how far are we from completing this game?
This is 100 floors.
Oh. Oh my.
This is the mystery dungeon shit with fucking like Mew.
And then there's one other dungeon, but that's only 30 floors. And it'll probably be one or two videos. Probably maybe three.
Oh god, we're only on floor 34.
By the end of next, like, we do 10 floors a video, so by the end of the next video we'll be halfway through.
We're almost halfway there! Halfway there! Halfway there!
Don't make me turn this LP around.
It's okay, Jack. You don't have to be disappointed. We still have 99 other playthroughs.
Oh my god.
Yes?
Yes.
Is it sad we contribute better commentary when Cloud's not here?
Who?
Because he's not always talking, and we have, like, room to say what we want.
Oh. Is that how you think about it?
I don't know. Sometimes he talks a lot.
Oh. Sometimes he doesn't talk at all.
God help you.
Sometimes he makes these noises out of his mouth hole, and I'm just like, what are you doing? He's like, I'm talking. I'll be like, no.
God help you if it's a Pokemon game.
Specifically a Pokemon game that he's LPing.
You mean not Pokemon?
You mean...
Oh, this this was fun with Louie. Yeah, there's it.
You mean when I attempted to LP it, he was already backseat gaming me?
Yeah.
Oh god.
Yeah. Ow.
Okay. Enemies with constant range attacks, melee attacker, don't have access to infinite arrows.
I'm just like, heal please. Also, they turn invisible.
Oh, goody. Well, we've learned we've actually long known Louie's shortcomings, but this kind of proves it.
Oh, wait till the next boss.
Oh, Jesus.
The next boss was even more fun.
You know Louie's bad when you actually have to go into the menu.
I've always found the word shortcomings to be funny. When you think about it.
Cummings.
Short. It's funny, because it implies the person that is coming has a small penis.
now.
I was gonna make a joke. I kinda lost it. Damn it. I was gonna say something about him and what's her name? The one we barely use, the one who's like super fast but a shit attack.
You mean Charmin?
Yeah, her.
She just doesn't have any range because she uses daggers.
Yeah. Yeah, but in a fight like this, she'd be absolutely fucking destroyed.
Implying Louie's not being destroyed.
Well, Louie at least has a fucking shield that isn't always working. Plus, Louie's more durable by default.
But he has one range attack.
Well, the only bad thing about this boss fight is the fact that they... One, they keep shooting shit at you. Two, they keep disappearing. And three, they don't stop moving. So you kind of need a melee attack.
I just spam the spins. I'm just like, fuck this. Mang.
If you were the anal arrow, you'd be able to take care of this, no problem.
Well, if she got hit, she'd be, like, dead.
Well, she's got even less defenses. Like I said, Louie's at least durable. They might also be beating your ass because you're a little bit lower than you usually are.
But I was determined to use him because Cloud said so.
And he's not even here for it. What is it?
I might have to use Louie again in another one, so. Because there's a gauntlet with knights, and well, there's two knights that just spam. I'm pretty sure we've done a boss fight before, but it's just like it's two knights that spam giant airwaves that Louie does. Except, yeah, super powerful. Boom.
And of course, Louie's the only one that can block.
I don't know if he'd be able to block that, though.
Well, still, it's better than what other characters have, which is just their face. Well, see, the bad thing about this is that Louie can block, but here's the problem. The front ain't the only part that's getting hit right now.
Boom. Level up!
God damn. That was actually much needed.
Boom. Boom.
Now it gets simple once they're like down to like 2 or 1.
Yeah.
Thank God.
You're welcome.
It's like, so, Rocket, ever explain why you never lend a hand?
Yeah, you bitch.
You're like a spooky ghost in this world. Why can't you kind of like, oh, look at that.
I was like, fuck it.
Why can't you, like, creep up behind him and, like, poke him in the eyes or something?
Ow. Where are... No, okay. There's two of them.
Is she, because she goes through, fish and pretty much anything else, is she intangible?
In the dungeons, yeah.
Oh. You have to wonder how she's able to pick this shit up, then.
I think Louie does the picking up. He just hands it to her.
Oh. Apparently he can touch her, but nothing else can. Wonder, does that mean she becomes tangible as long as one of her adventures, like, touch her?
I guess.
Does that mean if one of them is feeling especially trollish, they could, like, hold Racket up in front of their face whenever something's about to attack?
I wish I could.
Because
be useful.
If they become tangible as soon as the adventurer touches them, you can use them as a human shield. If Racket is anything like Tails, she won't take any damage from it either.
And if she did, she'd just come back to life afterwards.
So Racket would basically be the secret shield. Racket is Louie's shield.
I wanted to see if the crystal sword was better than the demon blade.
Actually, Racket's not really the bad person here. Racket's actually just trying not to be stuffed in a box. Maybe we should use Tear as a shield instead.
True. Although, that's past now. I mean, we already finished that dead off, so...
Well, this is just Racket being greedy.
Yep.
Well, you know what? If you got a successful business, it saved you from, you know, being put in a box. Would you really just throw it away after that?
Hell no, man. But, fucking make as much money as I can.
I mean, considering how shit the economy is and how hard it is to actually get a good, decent paying job, if you were making enough money to actually pay off all those fucking fees, you're more likely to keep it just because you'll be constantly making profits so long as you don't fuck up.
That's true.
Because it'd kind of be stupid to make a successful store like this and then just pull the plug because the original purpose has been served.
It's not like I need money for anything.
Well, it's because, what is it? That's something that's always annoyed me. It's like, you do something, and it becomes, what do you call it? What's the word for it? A means to an end. And once that means is fulfilled, you just toss it out like garbage, even though it's still useful to you.
So, like my PlayStation TV?
It's not completely outlived.
It's so loud.
Oh.
You won't watch this video.
I know.
You won't watch this video this far in.
Definitely not.
What do you call it? What was I gonna say? Now you've made this track. Why would you just, like, get rid of something that useful?
I don't know. It's not like wasting money.
It's just so stupid. But yeah, as I was saying, it hasn't outlived its usefulness yet. I mean,
not yet.
It's proving to not be very useful because it's not compatible with a lot of shit. But,
compatible with the one game I need it to be compatible with.
Yeah, Lennon already said that, if it wasn't compatible, he would have tossed it out the window.
I wouldn't even bought it. I knew beforehand that it was compatible, so...
Oh.
All's good in the neighborhoods.
Oh, it looks like you're in the wrong neighborhood.
Fuck that noise.
They only know how to go inwards. They don't know what anything to do after that.
They're like, oh shit, he walked away. Now what?
Oh, no!
He's spinning in circles.
What do we do?
Ow, rock. Is it here? It was.
Oh.
I went around for no reason.
Portal of Destiny. Oh,
damn it!
Damn it, Jack. I forgot to pay the electric bill.
Damn it, Jack. Oh.
Go make a sign.
We each take care of something like, I make sure everybody's fed, apparently. Or something. I don't know how people get fed off toast, but fucking, what do you call it? Walnut bread, sells like hotcakes, so I'm useful for something.
Like, do I want to explore more? Not really.
And, like, Jack, or not Jack, Landon pays for the water park, oh, this guy.
Ow.
That's not how you start a fight.
Ow.
That is some goddamn reach.
Well, they are
that
kinda...
This guy is ridiculous.
It's like, how am I supposed to do this?
I want arrows.
I was thinking that. I was like, maybe I should just restart and do this with... with her. Every time it spins around, it summons two more enemies.
Actually, well, I'm not gonna do electric. I know jellyfish can actually sting you or something like that. Can Tentacruel or Tentacruel learn any electric type moves? I'm not remembering.
No.
Okay. Well, this jellyfish is wrong. That's not how Pokemon works. Even though Gyarados can learn it. I forget, Gyarados' typing is water flying, right?
Yeah.
Wow, he's... And he learns an electric move. The very thing that would fucking wreck your shit. I never understood why Pokemon can learn moves that would utterly, anally rape them.
Why not, man?
I don't know, it just seems... I don't know, it just seems like it was using some really backwards logic. It's like, oh, I'm weak to this. I better know how to use it. Like, I understand, like, you're trying to cover your weaknesses, but... I don't know how your body can produce something that would otherwise hurt it. It's like Charizard using Solar Beam on a water type. It's like... I mean, well, maybe it's not as drastic because of the fact that, like, he's actually fighting something that he's weak against, but, like, well, Gyarados is pretty much for example, and I'm just being stupid. Because water types really shouldn't learn electric type moves, because, you know, it doesn't really make any sense if you think about it.
Makes perfect sense to me.
See what happens when we fight, or when we play Ring Around the Rosie with a boss. I start trying to make sense, and I end up making less sense.
Yeah, no, ow.
No, can this just... Damn it. Oh god, that was a lot of damage.
I win.
Can that just happen infinitely?
Yes.
God.
That's why I try to walk up to him when he's spinning. Because when he's spinning, he can't hurt you. But I win. I came back alive.
Oh boy, that means more.
Oh, we're done.
Oh.
Okay. We'll see you guys in part 6.